my name is Hindal Bakari, and today I'm going to talk to you about my robot. So I made this robot because I wanted to help babies how to crawl. So I used an ultrasonic sensor to sense when the baby is approaching the robot. The robot will be moving forward, and as the robot moves, the baby will come towards it. This is how it works. The robot works by 9 volt batteries.